After receiving their destination over the weekend, the USNS Mercy departed San Diego for the port at Long Beach. Their mission is to back up local hospitals strained by the coronavirus, but not actually deal with patients impacted by COVID-19. Asked why they won't, Captain John Rotruck says it's not what they were asked to do.
That was the mission as directed to us by the president.
Rotruck commands the hospital side of the ship, which has 1,000 hospital beds and at least 9 working operating rooms. Instead of coronavirus patients, he says they will handle the normal patient load from area hospitals.
Whatever goes into a local hospital, it could be someone with pneumonia, could be somebody with a broken leg. We will not be taking trauma directly to the ship, but a patient that has been exposed to trauma of some sort, like a motor vehicle accident, we may take that patient and transfer and continue their follow-on care. So, very broad range of medical and surgical issues.
Normally, the hospital ship is prepared to leave within 5 days, but they will be in L.A. and ready to see their first patients tomorrow. As the outbreak impacts the Navy along with the rest of the country, the head of Navy Medicine West, Rear Admiral Tim Weber, was asked why more sailors haven't been tested for the virus, despite a growing number of cases, including aboard ships based in San Diego.
We do follow CDC guidelines. And the symptoms and history of the patient, when presented to a physician, a clinical decision is made on whether to test or not.
The Mercy's sister ship, the USNS Comfort, is undergoing repairs in Virginia and isn't expected to deploy, possibly for weeks. While the Comfort deployed to New York City after 9/11, the Mercy has never been deployed to back up the civilian healthcare system in the U.S. Steve Walsh, KPBS News.